It's like 2040.
Yeah. Yeah, you're running times.
Thank you.
Great job.
Thanks, sir.
Left in 30 minutes. Good job.
Thank you.
job.
I mean, now we'll do a couple contests to see if we get a little fun with you. If you were 21 and older, you have your ID on, you head on over to the Dulce Vita tent. Go ahead and get you set up with your margarita.
Thank you.
Those of you that don't know, Dulce Vita is famous for its sweet life. It is a sweet day out here, Brook Run Park. Also, swing by Hot Dog on a Stick. They're here selling precious sweet lemonade. 50% of the profits here today will go to mild cystic fibrosis. So stop by and see them and get your lemonade today. If you are under 21, we have your swag bag and margarita glass over here, so come on by. Texas Tacos is open for business for those of you who want to have your taco needs met. What goes better with a margarita than a taco?
Great job.
If you haven't tried it already yet, don't say me that's going to be the best tequila folks have ever had. The skinny margarita only has 66 calories and 2 carbs, 100% organic, and safe from Jalisco, Mexico. Once again, have fun. We'll do the awards here about 9 o'clock. Make a bingo. Enjoy the drink.
Thank you.
Yeah, round up.
I love your shirt.
Thank you.
If you're over 21 and you have your idea, you head on over to the Little City of the Tent. I'll take care of it. If you're under 21, you'll get your swag bag with me. Make sure you come on by. King of Pops is over here to my right. Race to your left if you're looking at it. They've got a signature flavor margarita pop. You've never had that. It's going to be fantastic. Benchmark PT is over there looking for you to say hi. Crave is over there getting samples of your jerky. Bear Shade is over at back corner. Check out some of their athletic apparel.
Great job.
Great job.
Thank you.
Once again, welcome back to Moms of Marines by Facebook. Yeah, I've got a question. Is there Branch's Base in the house today? How did I know y'all would be some partiers? I just guessed. You know, I'm pretty good guesser. I've been doing this once or twice. Y'all want to stick around for it. If you are over 21, you'll pick up your swag bag and shirt underneath the blue tents when you picked up your number. If you are under 21, you'll be picking up right next to me underneath the red tent. You're so inclined to have a nice margarita from Dolce Vita. You want to head on over to the Dolce Vita tent with your ID. They'll check your ID and give you a drink. It is definitely a good morning for a bit of tequila.
Great job.
The award ceremony about 9 o'clock. Hang out, have fun, have a drink or two. Stop by and see our different vendors. If you haven't heard, come on over and check out Live to My Left. It's a great way to refresh and recharge today. And make sure you swing by the mouth for cystic fibrosis tent over to my right, which will be your left if you're looking at it. We're going to give you one ceremony at 9 o'clock with this party music. See if anybody wants to dance to win some free stuff. Who wants some free stuff today?
Great job.
I'll take that. In the meantime, enjoy the show. Everybody, I see friends are up there playing some awesome music. Hope you guys are enjoying it.
Great job.
Thank you. Great job.
You are bid number 969 or 970. 969 or 970. Please report to the media desk. In a few minutes, we'll do some awards. We're going to do the team awards. We're going to give away some prizes. Anybody want some free stuff? All right, let's get loud over here. Who had a good time today?
Great job.
Who's enjoying the Dulce Vita Margaritas today? Who wants to bring me one?
What do you say? Oh, thank you.
I only have two in my hand. Awesome job. Great job.
You're a bid number 969 or 970. Please report to the DJ desk. 969 or 970. Please report to the DJ desk.
Thank you.
Great job.
Thank you.
Woo! Great job.
That was
great job. Awesome job.
Come on, big guy! Woo, big guy! Yay!
Bid number 969 to 970. Please report to the DJ tent. 969, 970. Please report to the DJ tent.
Great job.
Great job. Yeah. All right, folks, so we're doing more stabilizing just a moment.
Oh, we're not racing. We're just
great job.
If you are here and you've not picked out your shirt and swag bag, if you're over 21, under the blue tent. If you're under 21, come see me under the red. If you're over 21, come over to the blue tent. If you're under 21, come over to the red tent. We're doing the award ceremony and the keep on moving up. If you have lost the Samsung S7 Galaxy S7, it's over here at the Daily Book. If you lost your call, come on over. Start with some team awards. I know we have some big groups out here. If you're with TrueSkateboarder.com, you'd like to come on over and take a picture with. Let's start with.
Great job.
Let's start with our third place team. They had 12 people. Team Fitwit, come on up. Team Fitwit, are you with us? I have a question for you. In second place was 14 members. Team Last Time Tequila saved my life. And our winning team was 16 members. I know they're ready for me. They've been partying all morning long. I hear something about having to get the tennis after this. Is that true?
Thank you.
That's hard for us. Go 5K, have a drink, go play tennis. That's my kind of problem. Brandon Page, come on up.
Great job. Great job.
Thank you.
Our giveaways here. If you want to gather along, you can have a chance to win some cool stuff. We have some Denver Margarita glasses that you can win as well. Bib number 416. If you're here, I've got a prize for you. Bib number 416. Bib number 416. If you're here, I've got a prize for you. Bib number 314, if you're here, we've got a prize for you. Bib number 572.
Whoa! Good job, Ava!
Woo-hoo! Bib number 572, if you're here, we've got a prize for you. Bib number 560. You're in the house. 560. To do the regular awards here in just a moment. Let's give away a couple more things. Bib number 381, if you are here, bib number 381, we've got a prize for you. Bib number 381, are you here? Bib number 381.
Thank you, ladies.
Going once, 381, going twice. Here she comes. How about bib number 362? 362, are you here? Bib number 362, if you're here, we've got a prize for you. Who likes a little tequila? Okay, y'all know the lyrics to this. Next time it comes around, let's shout it together. Bib number 708, we got a prize for you. Bib number 708, are you in the house? Last door prize of the day, go to pin number 900, 900, bottom door prize of the day. Folks, it's time for the regular award ceremony for our speedy folks who want to come on over. Yeah. Trish, speed boat up here in the house. We're going to do the award ceremony. Once again, this is the call for the award ceremony. True Speed photo. You read my mind. All right, let's start with our overalls, folks. Our overall winner in the male category is overall winner, all around, in a time of 20:37. Give it up to Scott Bonball. In our female overall winner, in a time of 22:48, Jocelyn Baker. I'm guessing Jocelyn brought her fan club today. Before we get into age groups, I heard a rumor that we had some people come all the way from Illinois to run today. We have Illinois represented in the house. If you do, come on up. I also heard a rumor about Florida in the house. Do you have any Florida people? final was here from Florida. He came up from Florida. Let's get back to our age group four.
Thank you.
We're going to start with the 19 and under category. Third place, 19 and under, Caleb Roberts.